Hi everybody, welcome to the very first episode of our new series on the channel, Siblings React, where we react to different things that are happening on the internet, to different things that are happening in our life, to our own cringe. We have many cringy videos on Hadassah's computer that we will react to. Oh, I just got that idea. Oh, we're gonna react to those. We have many different channels that we want to react to. Just a lot
that like needs infant. To be.
Infinite.
I love that guy.
PewDiePie.
Sister versus brother.
Sister versus bro. Yes, we have so many people that we want to react to.
I don't even.
But right now, we're going to be reacting to some things from the new Aladdin movie that is coming out tomorrow. Or by the time you're seeing it, probably today. Like the day that you're watching this video, it will have already come out. But we're recording this right before it comes out. We're going to be first reacting to A Whole New World, the 1990-something version. I don't know when the movie came out. I think 1992? Okay, anyway. So we're going to be reacting to the old Aladdin, the 2D version, the one where, have you ever noticed, guys, that Aladdin, right, he's always shirtless, but he doesn't have any nipples?
Who cares?
Have you ever noticed that, though?
Yes.
It's weird.
Pants.
Sorry. We're going to be reacting to, the old version, and then we're gonna be comparing it to the new version.
You literally just said.
And then we're going to react to the third version made by Zayn Malik and Javiah Ward. But first, the old version.
Show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
Okay, pause it. I have to talk about something. Okay, so did you guys notice, viewers, did you guys notice? So right now he's singing like this. I can show you the world.
No, that's just, he's not singing that.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not.
He's singing very, like, Disney prince. Have you ever noticed the Disney princes sound like very just
scratchy?
Not scratchy, but just like really open mouth and like musical, like Broadway style. Like, I can show you the world. Like that.
I never really paid attention to those stuff. I just paid attention to the whole movie because that's all I care about.
Yeah, well, we're reacting to the song.
So. The song? I don't even like this song.
Okay. Proceed.
I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world.
How can they survive in the clouds?
Yeah, we're gonna have to be, that, yeah.
How can they survive in the clouds?
It's a
1990 movie. How can they survive in the
clouds? You'll see the real version. It's very realistic. They're not flying up there.
A new fantastic point of view.
Like, how are they, like, above the clouds? Like, how?
Since they're eagles.
It's a magic carpet, of course.
The magic carpet, guys.
I know.
To tell us
don't
know
spoil the magic.
Where to go.
Sorry.
And besides, it's a movie, so they.
A dazzling place I never knew.
Okay.
She's like vocal, up there.
Her vocal placement is so like.
It's between something and something.
She's very, very high. She's like an alto that's trying to be a soprano. She's like a nerd who's trying to be a popular girl.
That makes absolutely no sense.
You're not a girl, so.
You're not a girl, so.
Of course, it doesn't make sense.
Sis, like that is not a dog, guys. We own a dog now. We're dog owners. We know how this works. And
that is not a dog.
She's trying to how, guys? Okay, clouds are condensed water.
Yeah.
If you held that, you would fall. It would fall.
It's water. It would become water because your hands are warm.
Your hands are warm.
And I don't know how. It's the desert, first of all, so there are no clouds.
Mm-hmm.
Second of all, You know, I don't understand Jasmine's costume. This is my thing. Because Jasmine has, like...
I like her costume.
I love her costume, but she's like a strangely shaped stomach.
Oh, yeah, she does. That's her stomach. That's just the clothing. That makes her stomach
shape.
Now I'm in a whole new world. How did it make it into a girl?
Magic. Don't spoil the magic. We love how there are flamingos.
Flamingos do not fly.
That fly. Why are they
above the clouds?
This movie is very unscientific.
This is very non-realistic.
This is not good.
This is
why they're redoing the movie for this generation. We're too analytical.
Why?
Indescribable.
It's Egypt all of a sudden?
I know, eh?
Y'all, they just... No, sorry, excuse me. It's not Rome. They did not just go to Rome. Because they went... Agrabah is fake, right? But it's based on the Middle East. So they just went from the Middle East to Egypt. Have you seen a map, guys? That does not take 2 minutes. That's like... a large plane ride, and then all of a sudden they're in the countryside with horses. We don't understand this movie, guys. We don't understand.
That's why they're making a more realistic movie. Please.
I'm really confused. Greece. What? How they got to Greece? She's never seen an apple. That's very natural. I am holding a fruit I've never seen. I have been in a place I've never been, but it's very natural to be in love right now.
Yeah, exactly.
That's in every movie. It's natural.
Fireworks. Randomly.
Why is this?
Oh, China. Okay.
China?
We're really confused about that. Okay.
How did they get from... a babada, whatever that thing is, to China, like
it's Greece.
Well, they went from Greece.
Their country.
They went from Agrabah to Egypt, to Rome, to Greece, to China.
Exactly.
They're going down the Silk Road. I read this earlier today about some of the actors that they chose. A lot of people were like really disappointed about the actors that they chose because they're like, they're not from India. And I'm like, sis,
so?
The Silk Road went from there to... Because, like, the person who's playing Jasmine is half African and half Middle Eastern. So they're like, she's not from India! We don't stand this movie, guys! We don't stand Africans in this household! And I'm like, sis, guys, so the Silk Road was, like, a large camel road that went from the Middle East to North Africa, where Uganda is, where she probably is from. Where it's fine. I don't understand America. But you know what? That's where the Silk Road led to China. So that's why they had that on there. Exactly. I don't know if Greece and Rome were part of it. But they might have been.
Who knows?
Okay, this is the new one.
It's the new one. There's no video. Just audio. But it's okay. Sounds different already.
Mm-hmm.
Have a lot more piano in the beginning.
I can show you the world.
His voice is cringy. I do not like that voice. Ugh.
What?
Ugh.
What?
Ugh.
What?
Horrible.
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
It's much better than
Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view.
because he's not Brad Kane, is that the guy who was Aladdin, I think?
Okay, hate so this voice!
The guy who played Aladdin was white! Did you know that? Focus on the react, guys, focus. Okay, so what he's doing here, and I'm sounding like I'm a professional vocal person.
You're not.
I'm a professional.
She sings horrible.
Horribly.
Horrible?
Have you seen her cover? Take my horse wheel down. I'm gonna.
Oh, just okay,
so what he's doing is like, he's like talking on pitch because he's not Brad Kane, who I think is the guy who voiced Aladdin. Don't hate me, guys, I don't know. But he's like talking on pitch. He's like, I can show you the world.
I don't like it.
Shining, shimmering, splendid. Mm. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? Duh, just talking on pitch.
He's not even singing.
Yeah, we know.
I don't like it.
No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
I like the new Jasmine.
Oh, yeah. Girl, she's amazing. She's really good. Okay. The old Jasmine would have been like, unbelievable sight. And she's in a lower register, so she's going, unbelievable sight. I love it. I love her. She makes Jasmine so much cooler.
Mm-hmm. She does.
She's that 2019 princess that's strong and independent. And the guy is just there for shock value and money.
It's 4:30.
Old Jasmine, okay.
Okay. Very, very critical, but we will let it slide. So, Javaya and Zayn are going to be doing something very different from the A Whole New World that we've both heard.
Writing's not that easy.
Grammarly.
Grammarly can help.
Shady Disney.
This sentence is grammatically correct.
I've seen that ad so many times. She's so pretty. I love her. Turn it off. I love her.
I can show.
So what he's doing is he's pronouncing like half the word. He's like, I ding shit. Like, you guys notice that? Mm-hmm. He's pronouncing like half the word. But it's cool, but like, he's doing that.
I'm a princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sad winds and under on a magic carpet ride.
The words didn't line up with the song. I saw it. I love when I... Okay, so music video, they try to make the words and, like, the person who's lip-syncing for the video line up, but magic came before he said magic. The sound said magic before he could say magic. I just caught that.
A new world, a new
that she's behind the beat. You're gonna notice this, especially because you're a drummer. She does go behind the beat. You'll hear it. So what she's doing, Jasmine would have been like, a whole new, like all the way up, like to Mount Everest, and she's like matching Zayn's voice. They go to, they like, their voice, their vocal like range is the same, right? So when it changed from Zayn to Javaya, did you guys notice much of a difference, except that it's a different person singing? Like,
no, actually,
she looked different. Like, it just sounded very, like,
yeah,
the same voice.
Yeah.
I know. That's what... They did it on purpose. Disney did it on purpose.
On you, with your unbelievable sight.
You're still lighting up.
Oh, she's in New York.
She might be.
Yeah.
Okay, so did you guys hear what she did? So the word, the vocal, like the lyric is soaring, tumbling, freewheeling. Did you hear what she said?
No.
Could take it back a little bit. It's kind of cool.
Soaring, tumbling, freewheeling.
Freewheeling.
That's what she said.
No, it's soaring, tumbling, freewheeling. And she said freewheeling. Why? Style choice.
Oh yeah, she's definitely behind the beat.
She's behind the beat. Did you guys notice that?
Yeah, she is.
And she's doing it on purpose. She's like, Jasmine is cool, y'all. I'm just gonna make Jasmine cool. I'm gonna just behind the beat, and I'm just gonna do my own thing, and y'all are gonna love it. Just read the comments.
Don't you care?
Aladdin would be like, as open as possible. We gotta get that Disney open mouth look. Did you guys notice in the animation? I mean, their mouths look like ducks, guys. Their mouths are as open as possible. And he's so mouthy. He's like, new horizons to pursue. Like, he's just gonna make it really mouthy. Just gives it a different feel. Disney, as they're just gonna go for that open mouth Broadway style. So I feel like he's in the Mary Poppins park, and we're not really sure where she is. I don't know where she is. Why
her. She just looks like her, and I've seen her before.
Yeah.
but no. So notice we've heard Javaya all the time. So Javaya is a very like low singer. She's just gonna sing in a low register.
This is the first time I've heard her.
Right. I've only heard her like a couple times, but she won like a really huge vocal contest, like a televised, like AGT.
I would think so, man.
I thought you were gonna say I won a vocal contest too, and I was gonna be like the one in our, that we had in our basement. Yeah, but she's really talented. So basically, she's been singing in a low register to match the guy that she's singing with.
Mm-hmm.
But right now, did you hear that she goes, "That's where we'll be"? She went up because he's singing really low. So he was singing so to match because he's a guy and she's a girl, right? So her lowest register is going to be him going up an octave to match. Mm-hmm. He went back down to like his normal register and she went up so that there could be a big gap so that there could be like contrast.
It'll be a thrilling chase, a wondrous place.
Now they're going to match again.
It's better when they do it, not you.
No offense.
You know what? It's okay. It doesn't have to be any offense. It doesn't have to be any clout. This was very interesting. Siblings react.
I can't wait to watch to react to Coyote Peterson.
We're going to be reacting next to
Coyote Peterson.
So make sure that you are subscribed. Comment below anything else you want us to react to. We will react to the Toy Story 4, the trailer. We're gonna react to that. We're gonna react to. Are you trying to go for that ASMR vibe? Because that's not what I'm getting. I'm getting an uncomfortable whisper vibe. Okay, gosh. Like,
I'm obsessed with him.
We're gonna be reacting to one of his favorite YouTubers.
What is wrong with you? You picked that up now.
Yeah, clearly it's time to go.
Yeah.
Bye, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.